गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू फाइन. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू द न्यू टॉपिक, लेसन नंबर 13, फैसिलिटीज फॉर अवर यूज. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, इन दिस लेसन वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द नीड ऑफ पब्लिक फैसिलिटीज एंड हाउ टू प्रोटेक्ट देम. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, how to protect our public facilities. So let us start here some small story. On one sunny day, the children were supposed to visit the various places in their locality. Locality, what do you mean by the locality? Locality means nearby them. They are going to visit some of the places. Okay children, all the children were happy. All of them came to the school very early. The bus arrived at the exact time. They went in a queue and sat in the bus. The bus started. First, it stopped at the library. All the children get down and ready the book. And read the book carefully. Children's read the boards carefully. They moved around the library silently. Children, see here in this picture, it is a picture of library. Have the some boards of there. So the boards do not litter, do not tear the books, and silence please. These are the board children will read the carefully. Okay children, see children, any of the library nearby, there are the boards which commonly on the libraries. So first one, silence is in the library because we read the books. If we do not the noise, it make disturbance to the other. So if we go to the library, we have to maintain the silence them. We should not take any books in the library because it is the public property. Okay children, if you have near been to the library to visit the library, it is a good habit. Make it a habit to visit a good visit a library. It is a good habit. Make it a habit. Okay, all the people read the books, keep back exact place, and we should not tear the books. Okay, library is a silence place. We should not do any disturbance to others. Okay children, after visiting the library, so all the children went to the bus. Here, went to the bus. So here one question children, have you seen the library in your locality? What rules have you followed there? What rules? It keep or I keep silence. I am not hear the books in the library. Okay children, so children, after visiting the library, all the children went to the bus. After the library, children stopped at the bus station. Next, the bus stopped at the bus station, children, and children got down the bus. They went around the bus station. See here children, another one picture here, the bus station, the picture of the bus station. What is the bus station children? Bus station is the place where the buses will come and go. Okay children, children got on the bus and went around the bus stations and they observed the some of the things. What are they observe? See here in this picture children, you can see this picture of the bus station. Okay, so in this picture children, one boy is closing the tap and telling someone has not closed the tap. The water is running and will close the tap. Okay children, it is very bad thing, no children? So if you see anywhere water is going on from the tap, you immediately turn off the tap. It is very good habit, and if you save water, and water helpful for us. Okay children, Here, as the same thing, another boy say, people put the waste outside the dustbin. It is our bus station. Let us keep the bus station clean. That boy is keeping all the waste inside the dustbin. Okay, children. These two children see another side. The boy is telling, don't you know that we get disease if we eat these open and cut fruits? Cover them with a lid. See, children, to that cellar that which we eat their fruits with open cut fruits, we may get diseases. If we want to sell fruits, cover the lid. So here one question is obtained, children. What are the children done to clean the bus station, or how did the children cooperate in the cleaning the bus station? So they closed the tap and saved the water, and next they put the waste in the dustbin and created awareness about the selling. Okay, children. Here another one question, children. How is the bus stations of your place? How your bus station in your locality or your village? So our bus station is very neat. I have nice bus station with drinking water facilities and public toilet facilities. Okay, children. So next, after seeing the bus station, children alighted near the hospital. The children went in the bus and get down near the hospital. The children observed the different kinds of the functions in the hospital. They got into the bus, appreciating the cleanliness of the hospital. Children, see here in your textbook, in this picture, the picture of the hospital. This is the picture of the hospital. The children come and observe in the hospital. Same things in the library. In the library having the some boards. Here also hospital. Here also some of the boards of the hospital. So first one, this is your hospital, keep it clean. And next, do not litter in the hospital premise. And next, do not spit. And next, use me. It means use the dustbin. Okay, children, here of the boards also. In the hospital, some of the boards. Same things in the library. Okay, children, follow these boards. In the hospital, children observe many things. What they observe? First one board, do not litter in the hospital premise. Means do not litter, it means should not do susu. So for example, your small children for LKG, UKG, first standard, urgent went to the go to the toilet, that means urgently you do not litter. Should go to toilet or outside of the hospital, or in the same way in the library. Okay, children, do not litter in the hospital and library. And next one, do not spit. Spit means what, children? Say in Kannada, ugaladu. Spit means ugaladu. In Hindi, thukna. Do you understand? Do not spit in the hospital. And next, here you can see the dustbin. Dustbin, we can use the dustbin. By seeing the environment of the hospital is very happily and clean. When all the getting inside the hospital, all are appreciate the hospital. So children, here one question. Visit the hospital of your place. Is cleanliness maintained there? Observe, write your observation. What do you observe in the hospital? You write here, given the places. Hospital was clean in our place and it has many facilities. There are a board about cleanliness. Okay, children. So next one. And children, cleanliness is maintained in the hospital and all the things and the staffs are neat and clean. Okay, children. And next, after hospital, the bus stopped near the park. And the children's were very happy. Okay, children, see here, this is your park. Keep it clean. Yes, children, this is the picture of the park. Children, if you want to go to the park, very happy, no? It's like, no? So, this is your park. Keep it clean. Okay, children, here one board is, we should not throw any garbage. Children, to keep our park clean, children went down from the bus. They went inside the park and they were playing. Here one boy say, oh, this is toilet is used by many people. They did not put sufficient water. It is stinking. It is stinking or it is dirty. It is stinking. Stinking means what, children? The bad smell is coming from the toilet. If you use any outside of the home, you have to put sufficient water so that the next person will use the next. It is the stinking. Okay, children? So, another one. Alas, somebody threw a stone and broke the lamp. Don't they understand that we will be in a trouble of trouble if there is no light? You know, children, so light will be not there, they will darkness around. We will be trouble is seeing. Okay, no? They played in the park till evening. They were tired. They sat in the bus and returned to the school. Okay, children. So, all the children went to return to the school. Here, some of the questions, children. So, next class, we will continue the questions and answer. Okay, children. I hope all of you understand this lesson. And keep it up. Clean our public facilities. Okay, children? Thank you.